much going on. The parties are all over. They ended just past dawn. The jungle drums are beating with the tales from late last night. The story's very heating for everyone's delight. You can hear them on the coconut telegraph. Can't keep nothing under their hat. You can hear them on the coconut telegraph saying, who did this and that, this and that, this and that. Now I'm not one to deal in gossip, but was he that big a fool to do a belly buster high dive and miss the entire pool? And what became of Sweetman? Listen, and the boy nobody knew. Did Ricardo ever find her? I swear it's just between me and you. But you can hear it on the coconut telegraph by now. Everybody knows. You can hear it on the coconut telegraph. Just who comes and goes, comes and goes, comes and goes. La 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 la. It's hump day on the island. The lines are all gone dead. All the juicy news is history. I guess everything's been said. But when the eagle flies on Friday and the bars break out the rum, then the jump begins to jump in, and you'll hear those lines hum. Cut in on the coconut telegraph, all the celebration and the stress. Baby, put it on the coconut telegraph in 25 words or less. I want to hear it on the coconut telegraph, all the celebration and the stress. Baby, put it on the coconut telegraph in 25 words or less. This and that comes and goes. up on the ship with my heart in it, never wasting time. Taking the right way home, I know I'm never wasting time. Finding the right way home, still I am incommunicado. Living next door to a lake with a pen and a life with such bravado. It's taking the right way home, trying to make it, trying to fake it, trying to take it home. In the middle of late last night, I was sitting on a curb. I didn't know what about, but I was feeling quite disturbed. A street sweeper came whistling by, he was bouncing every step. It seemed strange how good he felt, so I asked him why he swept. He said, it's my job to be cleaning up this mess, and that's enough reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the rest, and that makes a day for me. I got an uncle who owns a bank, he's a self-made millionaire. He never had anyone to love, never had no one to care. He always seemed kind of sad to me, and I asked him why that was. And he told me it's because in my contract there's this clause that says it's my job to be worried after death, and that's the thing people respect in me. It's my job, but without it I'd be less than what I expect. All my life writing songs and sleeping late, and any manual labor I've done was purely by mistake. If street sweepers can smile, then I've got no right to feel upset. But sometimes I still forget till the lights go on and the stage is set and the song hits the home. It's my job to be different than the rest, and that's enough a reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the rest, and that's a rougher way for me. It's my job to be cleaning up this mess, and that's enough a reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the rest, and that makes a day for me. Thank you. position.
My metabolic rate is